If I could pull back the hands of time, I'd set them to September 7th, 2009, when I was just 13 and never second-guessed birthing two smiles at the expense of my own. I rarely need to talk to that boy, because I'm a man now. And it's been a long time since I've shed that skin. I don't want him to do what I did, because unfortunately, I can't shed my sin. See, I really need to talk to this boy. With red wrists from faulty maintenance work, he always paid for the backstabbing leeches he let into his life. Always. See, he had this blueprint, plagiarized from soul-soothing love songs, and a shoulder ready to shelter she that breathes Proverbs 31. So, as I look at my old reflection, I'd send him in a direction I hadn't yet walked. My young friend, we need to talk. You think, nice guys finish last, but that's not true. And even if it were, you're not nice. You're scared. From an erasure too afraid of losing. You've always been on your knees repeating, patience is key, so action forms to you. Never wanted to do because you were improperly taught how to do things. I understand. Yeah, I understand. I was you, so of course I understand. You still staple your lips, yet give all your love because you're afraid they'll steal your whole heart and put a flame to your tongue. I know. I know. I've been in your shoes before. In fact, I've been in those exact same shoes you have on right now. And you know what happened to those shoes. They stripped the soles from my heels, made me walk on glass, and stole my meals. The pain is gone. But the scars never healed. And I don't want you to go through that. I know you think you're strong. I know you think you can handle that. I know you think that the side of you that puts people in danger won't come out.
Got it.
But you're not.
Take it back a couple lines.
I know you think the side of you that puts people in danger won't come out. I know you think you're strong. But you're not strong enough. But together, we can do it.